KSL, it's Annabelle.
And I'm Natalie, back with your Wednesday news.
We only have two newscasts left before a year is over.
Wow, that's crazy. You know what else is crazy? Caveman. His birthday is June 14th, so if you see him on Tuesday, make sure to wish him a happy birthday. Love you, Caveman.
If you're taking AP Literature next year, there is a mandatory meeting in B252 today, June 8th, after school, in Mr. O'Dowd's room, for about 15 minutes. Students will also receive their summer work and permission slips.
Even though the school year is almost over, there is still some important sports news. Let's send it over to Austin to hear more about it.
Morning, SL, it's Austin. Today, softball has a scrimmage against Chelsea, and also on Saturday, they have a game against Ypsilanti in Northville for the regional semifinals. Good luck, girls. Unfortunately, that's all the news I got for you, South Lyon. Enjoy your Wednesday, and let's send it back to those anchors.
Hey, Nat, do you like plants?
Yes, of course.
Well, you're in luck. The Plant Initiative Club is now coming to our school. It focuses on trying to increase plant life in our community and even at our school. It's a great mix of gardening, environment, and community service groups. The meetings take place after school on Wednesdays.
All this talk about plants and the earth makes me think of what the weather looks like this week. Let's send it over to Luke with the weather.
What is up, SL? It is Luke, and I am back here today doing the weather a little bit differently. So today we have a high of 71 and a low of 46. Now, as you can see over here in Oakland, we have a 71% chance of rain. And if you take a little yonder and look outside the window of your classroom, you'll see that it is partly cloudy. Hopefully it clears up a little bit, but that's all the weather I have for you today. And we'll send it back over to the anchors.
Exam week is coming soon, so here's what you need to know. Tuesday, June 14th is the juniors' last day of OSTC classes, and materials for 9th through 11th graders will be collected in the Media Center on that day as well.
June 15th and 17th are half days and are the last day of semester assignments. June 15th will be 6th and 5th hour exams. Dismissal will be at 10:34 a.m. Any materials not collected Tuesday will be collected from the Media Center at 10:30 to 11 a.m.
June 16th will be 4th and 3rd hour exams, and June 17th will be 2nd and 1st hour exams. I'm so excited for summer.
Me too. The seniors are so lucky to already be done with school.
Speaking of seniors, we're going to send you off with a video that some of our seniors made to see if people will tell the difference between brand names and off-brand foods.
Have a good week, SL.
When you walk into a grocery store, you can find two different types of products, name brand and generic. Generic versions are usually cheaper. Can you taste the difference? Let's find out.
I'm gonna say that that's not the Oreo. Oh yeah, this is the Oreo for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. First one was definitely the Ritz.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got it.
All right. Let me know the second one was mug.
I'm gonna say off-brand.
You say off-brand?
Off-brand on this one.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, this is the Oreo.
Now what made you say that? What made you say that?
I don't know. This tastes like an Oreo.
Okay.
And the Ritz?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna say that one's like off-brand because like it has like no flavor whatsoever.
Okay.
Those are Ritz. Because the first one just had like no flavor. I don't know, I don't drink root beer. I'm gonna say this is Kroger. No, this is mug. I'm gonna actually go back. I'm gonna say this is mug and the first one is Kroger.
That's correct. That's 2 out of 3.
Let's go.
Okay.
First thoughts?
I can't tell, but it tastes crunchier than a regular Oreo.
Okay.
Second one's fake, first one's real.
First thoughts?
I don't know. I don't know what to think. Oh, wow, they taste the same. First one, real, second one, fake.
That's wrong.
What?
How is it?
Tastes like really weird. I don't really like root beer either. It has like a black licorice taste.
Okay, fine. I still love it. I'm still
First one real, second one fake.
Got it.
When you walk into a grocery store, you can find two different types of products. Name brand and generic. Generic versions are usually cheaper. Can you taste the difference? Let's find out.